Well, hello, you two. This is part two of Ultimate Survival. Okay. Usually, noobs, they just come in, take everything from the villages. You know what you should do? You should reply now. It's way helpful. So I'll step up. I'm not gonna try to destroy anything. So when you first start off, you shouldn't really make. You shouldn't really. Dang it, I didn't mean to do that. Don't try to make a house. It doesn't matter where you sleep, as long as you sleep. So, when you first start off, a lot of people they really don't do anything when they start off. Try to look for villages, desert temples. But not us. You gotta get straight to the point. So, see this bed? Many noobs don't know what it is. But, actually sleep. All those monsters out there will go away. So I'm gonna quickly craft some stuff. I'm gonna make a chest. One little chest to go. Put chests anywhere, but if there's a block above them, you cannot. Say the crafting table is a chest. You cannot open the chest. This video. Oh, this villager. Okay. Let's sleep. Should I try to put on my armor? You know what I really do? I wait a couple, like, minutes or something. I wait, like, 1 minute. So these monsters, they're still out here. But I could still get all their drops from the skeletons and stuff once they weaken. That's a pretty good thing to do. These guys, you gotta watch out for them. Especially when they're in groups. They get really dangerous. If you have a Minecraft handbook or something, that's useful. It's really useful. So, you should probably get one of those. If you're still having trouble. I'm gonna try to trigger some of these villagers. I'm gonna try to find the librarian. They get some pretty good trades. Did not mean to do that either. I'm gonna carry everything. Just because I could find a villager. You don't know what you can get from these guys. Go back here. Pick up a little chat. Don't try to tame a horse right away. It's just pointless. Pointless indeed. There will be nothing. No point. That's all I gotta say. No point. Oh, and have you noticed the hints? Like, if you see a new block, you could actually change that if you go to helping options, settings, options, then you could take hints off. I'm gonna take that off. Everything. And you could even craft classically. So after this video, comment to see how, if you want it, if you want me to craft classic. So we're gonna need some more wood. stuff starts to say you found a village and you got that 30 piece of iron that I got. And then you wasted the iron on something. You could actually make a pickaxe and go mining. So some stuff you can't mine with the pickaxe. So say there's a whole group of diamonds right there and have a stone pick. You have to make a iron pick. I should be explaining that while I'm mining. So I will check out that cave. I don't have a house yet. We got a temporary house. I'm playing PS4 edition. And if you haven't seen my previous video, you gotta check that out. You will be completely confused. Just remind me, this is part 2. Ooh, 21 week? I'm gonna do that. See, you always gotta look for the right villager. And I'm gonna show you the trick. Cause it's gonna be the main trick. The main trick. Okay, let me get some wheat. So I can trade with that guy. Oops. Let's get our seeds. Okay, get some wheat. Don't walk on your wheat too much. I just want to show you what happens. Well, I guess it doesn't happen. It's not working for some reason. Okay. Let's get some carrots. You could actually get balls of enchanting from a villager. I'll show you how. So let's go back to that villager that wanted wheat. How much wheat do we got? 30. A little bit more. Get two emeralds. Do we have two? Or no? Two. You should always try to chop the good village trades, or else you could never get them again. I just gotta speed this up a little bit, so. Just need one more piece, guys. So I hope the villager that wanted that awesome trade is still in my house. It's our house. Yep. You don't hurt? What you saying? What you talking about, Willis? Come on, hurry up and grow. Okay, let's just walk around. Walking. I will end this video here. It's probably a short one. Probably like 6 minutes or something. But what I have to do. It's a burden I have to carry. But thank you. Please subscribe. Please, we just need it. Please subscribe. I will see you again. You could also check out my other videos related on Pokemon, mostly. Other games, too. And you could send me a friend request. I cannot answer them now, but I will answer them. Friend request me stuff on PS4, Stinky Dog 720. Okay, and goodbye, guys. Kwaboosh.